النظر حديث رواه حصل صلى الله عليه وسلم، لا تغسلوهم فإن كل جرح أو كل دم يفوح مسكا يوم القيامة. He said that he said don't wash them because each and every wound and each and every blood that comes out of them is going to be يعني مسك in the hereafter. And wallahi, brothers and sisters, يعني when we are watching, when we watch يعني in the TV some of when the innocent civilians that have died in Gaza, يعني so many stories that talks about how يعني in the hospitals, you know, they come and they wash them. And this is here we're not talking about the time of the Sahaba, we're talking about nowadays. So many videos that talks about how these people, these innocent people, children, women, you know, children and men and women and children, they said, wallahi we smell musk, wallahi we smell musk, subhanallah. يعني live in the TV we see this nowadays. فسبحان الله يعني know for a fact that these things are not just hearsay stories, but this is that happens in reality. This really happens. And we ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to make us die in the best of the states, and we ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to die when Allah سبحانه وتعالى is happy with us.